and I got really nervous. So first, I want to thank my district manager for giving me the opportunity to be able to work for a company like People Lab, where you can excel and where you can increase your income and become someone if you work hard at it. I am living proof of that, so he gave me the opportunity to do that. So I want to thank Adam Payne, Mr. Manager, for doing that for me and allowing me the opportunity. I want to thank my teammates in my district. I play a little basketball, I play a lot of different sports. Basketball is my passion. And if you know about sports, it takes teamwork to achieve and to win. And without my team, my teammates, the guys in my area, Devin knows guys like BJ and Michael Cook, those are veterans that I relied on and trusted, and they took care of me and done their best to help me whenever I needed. So I want to thank those guys also. And before I go, I just want to tell you a little bit about myself. I am a Cambodian refugee from Cambodia during the Khmer Rouge Civil War, the Killing Fields. I don't know if you ever saw the movie, Killing Fields. It was nominated for an Oscar. The movie was breaking apart. It was true. I grew up in that time. I was born in that time. My mother said I should never have lived, I should never have survived. And there's another new movie by Angelina Jolie called They Killed My Father. I couldn't even finish the movie because the movie was, it just hit home. And the reason why I want to tell you this is because my Heavenly Father, which I give all the thanks to, allow me to come to a wonderful country like America and become a good citizen and be able to achieve things in my life. And this award means more to me than maybe to any of you because it allows me to tell my story. It allows me to let people know what He's done for me, what my Creator has done for me from the beginning since I was a kid. If I start crying, I'm sorry. And my wife, my kids, I tell them all the time, you have a purpose for your life. Everything you do has a purpose. No matter what, whether it's basketball, whether it's working for a job, you do it with the best of your ability. The Bible says, be the salt and light of the world. If you lose that saltiness, you're no longer salt. Throughout my life, I've been very salty. And I don't want to say it for granted. And I thank Him for everything He's given me. And this moment, to me, is a culmination, not complete, but my life is not complete. But it's part of the journey. And I'm very blessed, I'm very grateful, very thankful. People have a great company. Look at all the people around you. Of these great people. Ecolab will not be one of the top companies or the top company in this field without the people. I work with great people in my territory, in my district. I work with a great district manager who mentored me and helped me. We struggled together, cried together, fought together, got mad at each other. But he's been there. And to allow me to be here for my purpose, to tell my story. And I'm very grateful for that. And I thank you with the bottom of my heart for everything that Ecolab has done for me and my family. And I thank you for this award. It means more.